welcome to the Stupid History Minute. I'm your host, Kev Pound. Today we're talking about fried pickles. Fried pickles, which is pretty popular down here in the South, have a history rooted in American cuisine. The dish likely emerged in the 1960s in the South, particularly in the state of Arkansas. The idea was simple. Take pickles, coat them in a seasoned batter or breading, and fry them till they're crispy. This innovative snack combined with the tangy, briny flavor of pickles with the crunchy, savory experience of fried food. Over time, fried pickles gained popularity, becoming a staple in, get this, Southern cooking and spreading across the entire United States. Today, they are enjoyed in various forms from appetizers to garnishes and have even found their way into diverse culinary settings. This has been the Stupid History Minute, and I'm Kev Powell.
This podcast is a production of Unfiltered Studios. If you would like to know more about joining Unfiltered Studios, please visit our website at unfpod.com for more information.